Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we are out of time. Thank you very much for
it is a great fixture with a wonderful history, and the fans are getting to fever pitch. Moments away, and it's live. This is Old Trafford, long-time home of Manchester United. Martin Tyler here with you as usual. My regular sidekick, Alan Smith, I'm delighted to say, is with me as well. Premier League football right at the start of the brand new season for both these teams. Manchester United against Chelsea.
Well, so much hope for both clubs before a ball has been kicked. Nobody's made a mistake yet, and as a player, you just want to get off to a good start. Hopefully a winning one.
Riyad Mahrez. Worked hard to make himself into a top player, Edinson Cavani. Plenty of opportunities to move. This is the move that he's chosen to make. And again, you can understand the interest. A player who works for the team does that very difficult thing, the most difficult thing in football, puts the ball in the opposition's net.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
Game started by Manchester United. They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays alongside Fred in midfield. They just go with the one striker up front. For the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could hit it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
And It will be their throw. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Cavani. Maybe not too many options for him. He went for the shot from that tight angle.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes you can catch the goalkeeper unawares, but you've got to get it on target.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Chelsea have the ball in the wide area. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Now Jorginho. Out of play for a throw. Willian. Really in the clear now, in on goal. And the referee blows his whistle, the flag was up for offside. It's a very good interception. Cavani. Guiding it through. One on one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there, his positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
Gets his cross in. Great goalkeeping. Being closed down here. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Origi. It's with Mahrez. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Here's Willian. Kovacic. Chance to get forward from the wing. Maybe he'll cross it here. Whipped in towards the near post. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Here comes an attack from Manchester United. Good cross into the near post. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. And no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Now the cross has gone behind, it's a poor effort. Lindelof. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Wants to get at him, and he's got past it. That is a decent tackle. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take.
Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there, who might not have been expecting a shot.
It's with Mahrez. Good vision. Mahrez, the man responsible. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Willian, trying to pick out a teammate at the near post. Referee's had a good look and decided to be seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Rashford, Hernandez, Bertzuma, Conte,
Here's Jorginho. It's a quick break. Surely! And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The hardest thing.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Chelsea to start this second half then.
Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Can't put them in front here. Off the keeper, back into play. Riyad Mahrez.
Who's been the object of our attentions, I think, in many ways. But we have to factor in the difficulties of debut day, as I'm sure you've done, Alan Smith, on your verdict on his first 45 minutes.
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well. He's been poor so far, and his team needs him in this second half.
Jorginho! It was a real opportunity, but the be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't...
They've got him behind here. Rashford with the ball now. That's one back well. Christian Pulisic. Lovely pass from Cavani. Aim for those in the... middle. Well, coming up for you on EA Sports, the next Premier League fixture for the hosts. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Kovacic, excellent defensive tackle. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
He's put his body on the line there.
Alan, what about Chelsea's next game?
They're playing Liverpool in the next match in the Super Cup.
And judging on the form so far, I can't see much to split them.
Pulisic, he's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Marcus Alonso. Cavani the target.
Chance for a teammate now.
It's with Mahrez. Fernandez. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Good vision. Mahrez, the man responsible. We've had to wait for this first goal. And to be honest with you, the balance of the match to this point, but they have defended well, and now they've managed to find an attack that's found a way past the goalkeeper. Hasn't had too much to do, in truth, and they lead for the first goal of the game. It's late in the game, it could be decisive.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. In front here are Manchester United. Attack building for Manchester United. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Number 31, the Man United. The fourth official has indicated
that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. It's going to be a double substitution. Bailly. And 5 minutes remaining. Now Lingard.
trying to put his teammate in here. Players arriving in the middle.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
They've got the lead, they've got the corner, the ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here, they don't have to whip it in. Excellent interception.
Riyad Mahrez.
2 more minutes to play of added time.
Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Final whistle. Great start.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks very much.